doing this because I want the government to be aware of all the struggles kids have with epilepsy, and I want them to make changes so that kids have a better life.
When I was diagnosed with epilepsy, I had a negative experience. I had no support in school, and I was left to manage my condition myself, which affected me negatively. I used to get bullied in school by my classmates, so I was different. I was falling behind in my academic work, which I found really hard. It's really important that people with epilepsy get the correct support during their academic learning.
I had my first seizure just before my 11th birthday, and soon after, I was diagnosed with temporal lobe epilepsy. My primary school was really supportive, but when I moved to secondary school, things got tougher. They didn't have the right understanding or equipment for my condition, and that made school really hard and scary at times.
It's important that children get the support they need in order to ensure that they are safe and feel included in their school community. Epilepsy can be a very isolating condition and can make a young person feel alone and scared.